Okay. I want to point out the fact that those are some of the cheapest fucking black masters out there.
God,
this level is such a fucking irritation. Not to mention all those little fucking monsters. Fucking annoying as shit. This level fucking sucks. Do they really have to put all those little fucking rocks in there? I mean, it's just so fucking ridiculous.
It's to make it seem authentic.
Yeah, but it's fucking irritating as shit. Click that? No, whatever.
I think we clicked it simultaneously.
So, come here, my pet. Do not resist. Summer, your will is my will. Your thoughts are like water to me. Jack, yes. Come to me. I am your friend and master. Derek has given you a new task, to serve me. A strong mind. I cannot control this animal. Kill him, my pet.
Really?
That was kind of magic like that.
That was super ridiculously easy.
Super child. Hey, there's a door.
Who cares, dude? Let's search the rest.
Return to the surface via escape tunnel. This is depressing that basically is being passed off as prisoners.
According to Pete.
Oh my god.
That was probably the greatest boss battle ever.
So easy?
That was easy. Like, you're busy dealing with the troops, right? But you don't really need to kill them.
No.
So what I did was snuck behind them.
Yeah, that pretty better.
Started hitting them with my fucking these things.
Okay, so we did all that just to pretty much go two dungeons over.
I guess, yeah.
Greetings. So it returns. But alas, not with the priest who once carried it. Here, I ask that you take this as a reward. May Tempest be with you.
Okay. One remarkable slashing battle axe in 2000 experience. Huh. That's gonna sell for a nice penny.
Yeah, I know, right?
I am one bitch in the world. Anyway.
Welcome back, friend. If you need weapons or armor to protect you from someone else's, you've come to the right place.